jumping at shadows. The wolves couldn't have made it this far, Imrud.
But what if you're wrong?
May she shield us. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one.
Try to make her understand. She just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Try to make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Yara, I never should have...
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening?
Wolves? All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Either way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm?
Arm's fine. I'm just tired.
Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner. She guides us.
That's down the street.
Get inside. Quickly.
Plan.
Under the door. Quickly.
so many people behind. We can't help them.
Oh, God. We need to get off the street.
Lev. Abby. This way.
Guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go. Crawl under the truck. Abby, we need your help. Come on. Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara. This way.
You got one!
Yara!
Abby?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. We need to move.
She's gone. Oh my God, she's gone.
Lev, come on.
Those were your fucking people.
Hey, you're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah?
Come on out, Abby. Let's get the door.
Abby. Killed that wolf.
It doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
Left. Radio station.
Get the ladder for me. How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go. In here. Here.
Oh my God. Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there. Keep moving.
Right there. The docks. Okay. We gotta get out of here. Abby, this way.
Push!
Let's get out of the rain.
Yeah. Stay behind me. What do we do when we find
him? Just figure out how to get in first. Lights are on. Still with me, Lev?
Yes.
Keep looking. Grab that ladder. Ready?
See this, you son of a bitch. She's gonna love it.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Lev, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
You fucking people. Jesse, stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! All right. Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon!
Fuck!
No, no.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go.
You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it!
Wait! Get off of her! Move me!
Come on! Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave.
Don't you fucking run!
Yeah.
have nothing to do with this. She's pregnant. Good.
Abby.
Hey, buddy. What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good.
Dina! I'm in the kitchen!
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. How about some tunes? Ah, you want a boogie, huh?
Yeah, I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low. Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go. Mm? Oh, wow. Ooh. Oh,
this is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay. All right. Go.
Okay. You want some fresh air? What are you doing out here? Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's all right. Everybody does it. All right, little spud. We should go check on Mama.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
Oh, my back. You got that?
Yeah, I got it. You think he needs his jacket?
He's fine.
You want to pet him?
Here. All right, there you go. Oh, gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah.
Hey. I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay, here.
Come on.
Get you in there. Don't stay out too long. He still needs a bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time.
Daisy, head on in. Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, so I'm getting sleepy.
Eugene. Hey, inside. Todd.
Move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. What do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack. You home enough, buddy? Just a few more. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes.
Okay, guys. See you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out? Come on, little dude.
Take him, okay?
Sorry. I don't know what. I was just bringing in the.
Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while. Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here? Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a rip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, we take him. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
It's good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good. Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah. Here. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that?
Nothing.
God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been
through. I'll save you. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, dear. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen to me.
Go ahead
and
go fucking ears.
You know
I'm
I hate these things.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
Give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse. Come on.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage? Oh. Okay.
Oh.
How about that?
Gross.
You love it. Every guy in this room is staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl, not a threat.
Family event.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
Hey.
Hey.
Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay.
I can't.
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey, come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No. I'm not going to do this again.
That's up to you.
Street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this.
It's a lead.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
It's not going to be on that side. It's all evens. All right. We're good. Let's see.